Hey, how's it going, YouTube? It's EasyDustTube. Today we're going to be shooting the Gel Blaster XL. I was trying to turn it on like a minute ago. It was really weird. I turned on the power button, but nothing was activating. So then I quickly put it on the USB-C charger. And then right away, like, it showed me that I had like 3 bars. So these Gel Blasters are getting a little interesting. So we're shooting it in the daytime. On the next video, I'll do it in the nighttime. And I just shot it, like it goes really far. I have it on the full auto. So let me show you guys. I'm gonna be shooting with one hand. Dude, this has more, firing power than the Mayweather. Ooh, the jellies are just breaking apart. This has a lot of firepower. Let me try to hit the like the post. Pretty fun, but this I have it set at full power, so that's why it's probably like it's really blasting it really hard. Really impressive. Like I did a review on the gel blaster, the Starbright or Starlight. I was not really impressed, but this one's really nice. That's great firepower. Well, let me know what you guys think. This is the Gel Blaster Starfire XL, and I know they're running like about $100, Walmart, Amazon, Target. So let me know what you guys think. Next time I'll shoot it in the nighttime so we could try out the glow in the dark feature. Well, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe and like.